Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about double integrals. So now I will show you how to answer. We need to calculate about double integrals and we have the boundary just like this. So now I will show you how to answer. First, we need to write the function. Y equals to s, that should be in here. S equal to 1, that should be in here. Y equal to 0, that's about this one in here. So, this is about y, this is about s, and this is about 0 in here. The area we need to concentrate, that should be about the green one in here. So, we need to analyze about dy and dx. So, we have y equal to x. So, this is about y in here. So, we see that y is below than x and y is greater than number 0 in here. So, that means the boundary of y should be about from 0 to s. About s, they go to this way. We see that s between number 0 in here and number 1 in here. So the boundary of s should be like this. After we analyze on the figure in here, now we can put the boundary of D. So we have sine S over S. First, we have dy, so we put dy in here. Because if we put ds, we cannot find this integration. So that's why we need to use dy. So y between from 0 to s ds, that's about from 0 to number 1. Now we need to calculate about this one. Dy, because we don't have y, so we got about y sine s over s, and we have the boundary from 0 to s ds. So we put s for the y, number 0 for the y. So we got about s minus 0 sine s over s ds. Now we simplify with s and s. And now you go about sine s. The integral of sine s, you go about negative cosine s. Boundary from 0 to 1. So you go about negative cosine of number 1 plus cosine of number 0. Cosine of number 0, you got about 1. And this is the final answer. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.